Austin, Texas is one of the fastest growing city in the United States. In this video we are going to show you the evolution of Austin, Texas, from its early discovery, up to the modern city of today. But before anything else, please consider subscribe for more interesting videos. In the early days, the Tonkawa tribe inhabited the area around modern Austin. In 1730, missions from East Texas settled in the area for 7 months. In 1830, pioneers began to settle the area in central Austin along the Colorado River. In 1835, Texans fought and won independence from Mexico. Thus became an independent country with its own president, Congress, and monetary system. In 1839, Austin was chosen to replace Houston as the capital of the Republic of Texas. Shortly afterward, the name was changed to Austin in honor of Stephen F. Austin, known as the father of Texas and the Republic's first Secretary of State. In 1840, the population of Austin grew to 856. After the American Civil War, Austin saw dramatic population and economic growth. The opening of the Houston and Texas Central Railway in 1871 turned Austin into the major trading center for the region, with the ability to transport both cotton and cattle. In 1880, Austin grew and became a center for government and education in Texas, with the construction of the Texas State Capitol and the University of Texas. In 1928, Austin implemented the Austin City Plan, through a series of civic development and beautification projects that created much of the city's infrastructure and parks. In 1950, Austin became established as one of Texas' major metropolitan centers. Today, Austin is considered one of the fastest-growing cities in the United States. Emerging from a strong economic focus on government and education, Austin became a center for technology and business. So guys, what do you think the future of Austin, Texas? Comment down below. If you enjoy watching this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.